We still don't know the extent of the damage.
We haven't been able to get through to anyone since the explosion. What about Alma? What happened to her? What was that sound?
Looks like we're all still alive.
Small favors. I can't reach anybody on the radio. Something's blocking the signal. That's not good.
I'll find another way down. You're in no condition to climb through that hole.
I'm fine.
Sure you are. Let's move.
He's dormant. When Fettel was killed, the replica's deactivated.
He's dead now.
I wanted to examine him.
Preemptive strike. Keep your radio on, and we'll hook up down the road.
Obvious.
For starters, this city is empty.
The must have been a radioactive element to the origin explosion and the city was evacuated.
Cities don't empty this quick.
I know it doesn't make sense. Not much does anymore. You killed me. I didn't like that.
off, I don't know what, in the shadows and went over to investigate.
Here we are, brother. I seem to be a little worse for the wear. And you... you are prey. I'll leave the two of you alone.
those freaks heading your way.
The target is heading your way. Watch that.
Get in the building. I'll meet you on the other side.
Stay out of my way.
Can anybody hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. It's Holiday. How'd you get away?
I'm not Alice Wade.
Find someplace safe. I'm gonna make my way to you.
The replicas are everywhere. They're using the subways.
Huh. Took you on a little ride, did they?
You could say that.
All right. We're both still in one piece. So I thought for sure you were dead. There's still time for that, I guess. Get in the building. I'll meet you on the other side.
We got a threat!
Oh.
warehouse, half a click from here.
Thank you. I've got you covered from up here. We're clear. Rendezvous at the door.
Glad to see you in one piece. Long story short, the plan is to get Jen and regroup what's left of Delta Force at the hospital. She's having a rough go of it. I know you guys deal with the spook house shit. Something tells me you've never dealt with anything like this before. Weren't you supposed to kill him?
I think so. This is not what she wants.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
You too, don't you? Yeah. This is not right.